show you how to measure the variance of these group data. First things first, Kyrie will show you how to compute the square of we will show you how to compute the frequency by Grassmark and square.
In this problem, all you're going to do is times this by itself. So 48 by itself is 2,304. The next is 35,504. Then the next one is 3,4144. And the next one is 4,353. And the last two is 784 and 529. And the sum of it is 39,001.
I'm showing you how to compute that part and minus it by the mean. So compute for the x, so we have to divide it the overall subtraction of x frequency times that part by the x, and the answer would be 37.5. Answer is negative. The answer here will never be negative. It's always positive, no matter what. And now we are going to show you how to compute the fi multiplied by this. The answer here, we need to multiply the frequency with the absolute value of plus, minus, and mean. First, 10.5. Second, 22. Next is 0.5 and 9. Last is 9.5 and 14.5. Let's go. Actually, we are about to show you how to finally show the measure of variance. And for that, we will have Albert to show you how to
do. This is the formula. N multiplied with the summation of fi times xi squared minus the summation of fi times xi over n times n minus 1. So first, we substitute our value. N, which is 10, the summation of fi times xi of squared is 39,001. By the summation of fi times xi, which is 375 over n, which is 10 multiplied by 10 minus 1. So then we solve. 10 multiplied by 39,001 is 390,000. 10 minus 375 over 10. And 10 minus 1 is 9. Then, 310 minus 375 is 389,635 over 10 times 9.